Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'm be playing Minecraft today. And I can't play with my friend because I don't have PS Plus, but he's going to be helping me out because I can talk to him through the party. So say hey, Dylan.
Hey guys, what's up?
Wait, some people join us?
No.
But I'm gonna be working on the house. I'm gonna be working on Dylan's room for the house. I'm gonna go see what needs to be fixed. Cause there's two rooms in here, but this room needs a torch. Do I have torches? I don't think so.
Welcome.
Dylan, is it okay if I took one of your torches out of one of your rooms and took it into another room? So nothing spawns in there?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I don't think anything needs fixing in here.
Why don't you do something like go mining? You have keep inventory on. I remember that you put that on.
There's a freaking wolf here.
Stop. Yeah, because remember you tamed it.
No, here's a wolf right in front of your door, but I killed it. Because it was evil.
Yeah, it's the evil one that we had, that you had because you gave it a bone. Because you gave it a bone and you didn't have enough. And then you tried, and then you... Well, you gave one of them.
Didn't we breed one of my dogs?
Yeah, and then it made your dogs have babies.
How many babies? One?
Yeah.
Oh, because it's all grown up now.
Yeah, because it's been so long since we played.
Hey, puppy whoopies. Wait, didn't you breed them for me or no?
Yeah.
So which one's yours?
None of them are mine. Don't! Stop! Stop! Stop it! It's not nice!
Oh, our farm in the house is doing good. All plants are almost done.
How's Greybeard and stuff?
The sheep and piggy?
Yeah,
they're doing good.
Wait, does Greybeard have wool again and Blackbeard or something? Or Whitebeard or something?
Yeah.
Snip them.
Shears? Yeah, I don't have them.
Well, don't you have iron?
No, I lost it all. Remember I died and lost it all?
Oh wait, if that's true, then that means keep inventory is off.
Yeah. Maybe.
So that means if you fall in lava, all your shit's gonna go away.
Here, I'm gonna exit game real quick, and then I'm gonna turn that on so I don't die, and you won't die.
You can't, as long as you have host privileges on, you can turn it on from there.
Host privileges, keep inventory, and then load game.
Yep.
Alright. Oh my god, these dogs need to shut up!
Oh my god, I have made...
I'll be back.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, sick.
I'm killing a creeper.
Don't get it near my house.
I'm not trying to.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Dude, all I right. made something sick.
What'd you make?
This office is sick.
Oh, there's a creeper. A creeper.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. I'm in the cave right now, just so you know. Oh, where the hell do I go now? Oh, right here. Oh, I'm gonna make a room in the cave, I think. I'm gonna make, like, another room.
Yeah, we were agreeing that we were gonna block off specific areas, and then we were gonna,
I don't remember that.
Well, I do.
I don't.
You said we were gonna, like, explore that whole cave, and then use what... You said we were gonna explore the cave, use all like the dead end area where it doesn't lead anywhere.
Yo, here could be a banner. Here could be a banner.
Yeah, like I made this the shape that I made of this roof over here for this office here. It literally looks like it has the shape of redstone. That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah. Yo, these banners are cool. I'm just looking at what it does. Oh! What the hell is that?
Is that part of your maze? Oh, why is your house that high? What is it? Wow, that's very rude. Dude, this boy is so high up in the air, he's like above the clouds.
It is. Yeehaw! Tell me if you see me go down.
I want to see your room from my house.
If you didn't blow this up, this causes the cube in my house to blow up. I bet you don't want my cube in the house to blow up.
I can make a boat.
This baby's getting...
Yeah, it's just like, it's like wood going all around like in a U shape.
Yeah. Should I make one or no?
You really only need one if you're gonna go exploring, but if you're gonna go exploring on a boat, you might wanna be extra careful because there's these underwater temples.
Really?
Yeah.
There's what happens?
That are underwater. Well, if you get too close, they can take away like all your mining abilities for like 5 minutes, and they can also make it so like you're practically like one hit could kill you. And the
That's
only way to cure
stupid.
Yourself. Yeah, but the only way to cure yourself is from milk.
Oh.
That's why I said cows.
How do you even milk a cow in this game?
You have to have a bucket, and when you have the bucket in
your hand,
you
have to press
L2.
To
a cow, and then, yeah, and then it milks it.
That's weird.
Just milking the cow. Nothing bad here.
Dude, that feels like you're touching a dick. Right?
Yeah, in a way.
Whoa! Quit!
Daddy, I'm home! Touchy, touchy. Huh?
I'm getting so much wood right now.
what the flip. If there's a zombie in my office, I'm going to get very angry.
I'll be happy.
Why is your brother being rude?
I don't know.
Why don't I need to do this?
Ask him.
Ty, why are you being rude?
To him.
Me. So I hear a zombie somewhere, and I have a bad feeling that it's in there. Oh no!
You need a weapon?
I made the biggest mistake of my life.
You need a weapon.
Let's go.
I'm rushing over to your house.
No, I got it. And it'll be easier if I do it by myself, because that way I won't mess the thing the place up.
What the hell?
I made the... Are you looking at this?
Oh, crap!
Fudge!
Do you see this?
Me?
I'm getting out of store!
What I'm doing.
Dude, here's like three wolves near our house in this game.
Are you okay if I'm helping you?
No, just be careful that you're not breaking crap.
I'm not. See, look, I can go plenty for you. Yes, you did make the biggest mistake.
The room got so dark that like seven zombies came. Like two or three skeletons were in there, and like eight creepers were in there.
Hey, Bagger. Oh, is there a killing spree back here?
That would be a good place for a house.
Holy crap, there's a freaking killing spree back here.
Where? From like the animals?
Yeah, freaking like wolves attacked like animals. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, any animals that produce meat, like. Meat specifically like rabbits and cows and
sheep and
pigs, they will attack if they're too close to them. If they can get to them, they can attack them.
Spawn point. Is it okay if I go on survival to get bones? I mean, creative?
I don't care. Whoa!
What?
Okay, I wanted to make sure it wasn't that close. You know from how close that is to your house, it might actually break some of it.
Come on into my house.
Alright, I need to add, like, redstone lamp.
What the hell? Nice doge. Oh fuck. What the fudge? How is there freaking four freaking wolves? What the hell? Go inside. What the hell? How is there freaking four wolves near me? Hell no. Die. What the hell? Why is there so many wolves near my house?
What?
There's so many wolves in front of your house right now.
So Dylan, I hope you like everything I made.
Margarita. Margarita!
Come on, go ahead.
I got a wolf in your house!
Cool. Well, don't tame it. right now, because if you tame it, then it's gonna be yours.
Oh, it ran out. Why are there so many wolves? You wanna go? Go.
Is that the game making that sound?
What?
Making the sound like
go
dog
over
barking.
Here.
Is that the sound of like your dog's barking, or is that the sound of like animals
real
in
dogs.
The game barking? Okay.
Why the heck are you escaping? You stay in the damn house.
Oh god. I can see that obliterating away. Oh god, I don't feel safe here.
Get in the fudging house! What are you sniffing there? There, have a meat.
You gotta go up to where it ends. But I swear, if any of this breaks from that explosion or anything, you're fixing it.
Oh my god. Just get in there.
Oh god.
You know what? Come on, go. Get in the house. Yo, this is a struggle. The struggle is freaking real. I'm going to bed in your house. Screw it. I'm hungry. What? Why do you guys hate each other so much?
Who?
These dogs. Come here, you want a bone?
What do you mean? Like the ones in the house?
How do I help them?
The ones that are in the house, you mean?
No, the ones that are like...
You mean the ones that are like outside?
Yeah.
Their eyes go red whenever they become, like, when they're mad because they were killing an animal. That's their hunting eyes or killing eyes.
I'm building an outside area so, like, they don't escape, alright?
No. Okay.
I'll build a door into it. It actually looks pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it like that for the rest of, for the whole game. You go locked in there!
Yo, you were asking for me to like on helping ideas or whatever, and you haven't even suggested anything to me yet to help with. Try breaking some of the diamond block that you already have there. Now hit the top one.
Mm-hmm.
ship. I can make one.
Just be careful that you're not, that you don't break any of my stuff.
What if I accidentally do?
I hope you know that you're gonna have a big mess to clean up.
On this game?
Yeah, like, you're gonna have to clean up all the grass blocks that you just destroyed. Clean it up, you're not blowing it anymore. Tyler, that's bedrock, you can't go no farther.
It'll make it more bigger.
And guess what, if you keep on doing it, it's gonna go to my stuff. Oh my god, just stop blowing it up because now you're gonna have to do more. But now you have to, you know, clean that up.
This weasel is to burn my house.
Tyler, it's not anything that's gonna catch itself on fire. It's just gonna stay on fire.
My house will catch itself on fire.
Just fill in the dirt. Stop worrying about fixing your house.
I'm not.
You're ungrateful. You can never help.
Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Hi. Out of all the time, because you were saying that you were probably going to need help with stuff and you still haven't really asked.
Who?
You. You said that you wanted me to, like, watch so that you would need, like, help with stuff or, you know, and you could have talked to me, like, through the party or something, and it seems like you haven't even really needed me at all.
Uh-huh. We each got 3 dogs.
Explode my house.
Good. Wait, did you tame the dogs that were in that room?
No.
Of mine?
Uh-uh.
Alright.
You can't tame them. Well, we each got 3 dogs. I got 2 animals. I got 2 other animals, which is a sheep and a dog. But those are No, those are ours. I just have them in my place.
Well, they'll eventually be moved.
How are you gonna move them? Oh.
You just need to rope? Have like a horse lead. Yeah, rope.
You want me to do one now?
Sure. I want Graybeard.
No, get in the house. Oh my god. Oh, you like to go out the door and then like friggin'. Get in the freaking house!
Like, why did you have to do that?
Who?
I don't know.
My brother. He had to blow up partially a lot of the world.
He's stupid. Why would he do that?
He wanted to blow up this thingy that he made because he didn't think it was good enough whenever I said it was fine. So he blew it up, and because of it, it made so much of a big hole in the ground. I'm spending more of the time rather than building the office that I should be building instead.
Yeah, that's freaking retarded. Your brother, why is your brother being so rude?
No! You're not blowing up a village!
Yo, why is your brother being so rude?
What?
Dylan, tell him that I said stop being rude.
Stop! You're gonna have to answer when mommy gets home. When she gets home, I'm telling her. Cause that's messed up. Wait.
All the wheat grow, do you want me to harvest
it? Yeah, you can harvest it and turn it into bread if you want. Or you can use it to get cows, and then you can make a farm out of it.
Well, I'll wait for you.
Well, all you have to do is find a cow and then have your wheat in your hand and then they'll follow you.
You don't have to go to the village.
I know, because you blew it up. There could have been valuable things there, Ty.
Your brother's stupid.
Who cares if people are selling diamonds? We could just grab diamonds.
But that's not the point of the game. Tyler, we're making a village. Well, not a village. We're making a city for this, and then we're going to have all the things we possibly need here. But I don't want to have to deal with having you all the time have to do that. Cause
why do I just get followed away from you?
Tyler, my point of this is that you don't need to be using TNT and destroying everything. Look what you did. You destroyed a village. And it's your job to put it back together. You are gonna build it before you go back. I'll teleport you back when you're done. Don't even try me.
Just come on, call me back, my big wolf.
Got another cow in my house.
And you could do that yourself, your moderator.
Ocean.
Well, I want you to fix the village first.
Well, then there's
gonna be no ocean. The ocean's gonna be near our office and all of our houses and stuff. The city is gonna be built on from there, from our house all the way around the world. As far as it can possibly go. Well, stop using TNT then.
I got another cow. I got a cow.
If you know you're gonna blow stuff up with TNT, then don't grab it unless you're told that you're allowed to. Like whenever I first said to you, Tyler, I said no blowing things up with TNT, and what did you do? You did too, because you said something to me. You were like, "Ugh, what if I want to?"
Can I blow stuff up like with TNT fall?
We'll see. It depends.
Yo, I got freaking, four animals in my house.
Good. I hope you know down that way there's gonna be mobs and it's completely dark. That you will when it's a survival world and all the mobs are coming after you.
I down there.
Yeah, but Tyler, just because you can see down there doesn't mean that the mobs are not gonna spawn. How much you bet, how much you wanna bet that if you were to close all of that up within 20 seconds, a mob would be in? And thanks to you, I'm doing your job of closing this all up because you wanted to leave the world. And then when you came back in, you became a survival person. And then I had to give you a bath. And now it's stupid that you left the game and you didn't, because you didn't want to clean your mess, which I think is the stupidest thing ever.
I actually did. I'm trying to make the ocean. What do you expect me? I've blown up stuff so we can make the ocean.
Tyler, that's not how you make an ocean. You find a clear, open spot where nothing is going on, and I want you to fix that village.
Your brother's pretty ignorant. He's rude.
I know he is, but he doesn't care. Because if he did, he would be listening to what I say, but he doesn't want to. Because he thinks he has all the privileges in the world, but he wouldn't like it if I took away all of his privileges.
I'm far away.
You can see that village, and I don't want you blowing TNT anywhere. Unless you are given permission to.
Can I blow up TNT here?
No.
Shut the hell up,
you don't
up,
like
Ty.
It, if you don't like it, Ty, if you don't like it, Ty, then go play somewhere else.
Dad, I guess this is just going to be a TNT queue.
No. You're going to get rid of the TNT.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you will. I'll TP to you and get rid of it.
No, just let me make the ocean. I want to make it.
Tyler, that's not how you're supposed to make it. It's not blow things up with TNT and then that's how I do it. Well, maybe that's how you do it, but this is my world, not yours. This isn't like your PS Vita world where you can just do what you want.
The brother's pretty ignorant.
I know he's being ignorant, but he's not going to listen to me.
Tell his mom.
She's not here yet.
Well, tell her whenever. Well, tell her whenever she gets to your house. Say no because you're no. Tell him no because he's being ignorant. Tell him I want him to say you'll let him do it if he says sorry. Tell him that I said that.
Please put those people in my world.
Dylan, did you listen?
I told him that he could have that he can make a little ocean that comes
tell
out
him,
of like a block of
tell
TNT.
Tell him that I want him to say sorry. Tell him that tell him that. Tell him Gregory said to say sorry for being ignorant and all that.
Say sorry.
Tell him that I said it.
And he said it. No, if you just stop being rude and do as I say. If I tell you to not use something, don't use it.
No one's gonna want to blow stuff up.
But it doesn't matter. If you want to blow stuff up, go to where you go on your Minecraft game. Go somewhere in your Minecraft on your PlayStation and Vita thing. Your PS Vita.
I barely find villages and I barely build houses. So there's like an open space for me to blow up. Get enough over here. There's
a nice mom here, Ty.
She is.
When'd she get here?
Right now.
Are you gonna tell on him?
No.
Blow stuff up.
Wait, what?
Tell him if he wants to blow up stuff, tell him to go like far, far away from the place.
If you want to blow stuff up, you have to go really, really far from the village to the point where you can't see the village, and you have to go really far from my stuff.
I am really far from your stuff.
Then show me. If I can still see your, if I can still see that village, you can't do it yet.
Can you see this village?
Yeah, but that's still not far.
This is way
too far. Hey! A freaking wolf just came in my house!
So are you gonna tame him?
Just tamed him.
Figured you would have done that.
Hey.
This way I can make the ocean.
You know that if you get name tags, you can go to, and if you get to an anvil, if you make an anvil or get one from creative and you get a name tag, because the only way you find name tags is if you find them in like dungeons, like skeleton spawners or zombie spawners.
A piggy wants to come in my house. Come in my house, piggy.
You should name him. You should name him Mr. Pink.
Mr. Pinko.
Mr. Pinky.
I'm killing this pig.
Mr. Pinky would be pretty good.
Screw you, Tyler. Fuck him. It's a good name. Dude, your dog could be tamed. Your dogs could be tamed. I swear to God, your dogs could be tamed.
Well, don't. Because if you do it, then they're yours. That's how it works. Whoever tamed them is theirs. And any babies that are made by those two dogs or whoever, like if there's three adult dogs, they have to wait until there's four, one of them will.
Yo, I want these dogs, but I'm not gonna be ignorant and freaking take them from you.
I'm so far, I can't be scared. I'm like, when you turn it to your favorite world, I'm not gonna be a best
friend. Tyler, stop calling it your favorite world or my favorite world. It's survival isn't a favorite world. It's a game mode.
When you turn it to survival, I'm
probably
stuck out here.
Well, Ty, don't you have like diamond armor and stuff on? Yeah, and you have diamond. You have diamond weapons and things like that, gold swords and stuff like that. You have all types of stuff. You got everything you would really possibly need except for food. But food's not really that big of an option because there will be a place meant for food.
Yo, I got your dogs. I got the dogs inside your house.
Good.
They're all inside your house. Next time,
wait, even the ones that are yours?
No, the ones that are not tamed.
Oh, okay.
Remember, I put that.
I gave them model order.
Hunter, here's a freaking
Dylan, I really need you to spawn me.
I don't care if you blow this up. How you even blow up shit? Go to my house, go to my house, go to my house.
Wait, you get the moderator. That's gonna suck.
Tyler, you have moderator too.
You're welcome for getting you wolves. You're welcome for getting you three of them.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I got you three of them. That's cool. I got four and you got three.
Well, you did have three, but then you tamed that one that you found it because you had bones.
No. I, like these dogs, this dog just came to my house and killed a sheep.
Wait, did it kill one of the ones that were in the house?
In my house, yeah.
Was it the Greybeard?
I think so, yeah. It was actually Whitebeard.
Oh my gosh. Wait, so did you kill him after that dog?
No. I tamed him.
Okay.
You have to leave.
Okay.
You have to leave.
No. She was just letting us know that she was here and that she said she had to go to Giant Eagle and she said that our sister is going to be here now.
Yo, you want to know, how about these dogs that, Dylan, how many dogs do you want? One?
Probably like three or four.
Why? I want all the dogs. Like, why can't we have like a store? Like, why can't we have this, like, you know how I have my dogs in here?
If we have your dog, if we have it so that you tame them all, then they're only yours, and I'm not okay with that.
Well, how about in your, whenever we make your world, all the dogs can be yours, all right?
But the problem is you always have dogs. You always think you need them. And we already discussed this before that you would at least let me have one or two.
How about whenever we make a world on your PlayStation? Dylan? Dylan, you listening?
Yeah, I'm there. I'm listening.
How about in my world, all the dogs could be mine, in your world, all the dogs could be yours?
Sure, how about that? That's fine.
You want to do it?
Not really. It's not as fun. But yet again, it's your game, so do as you please. Not me. Because it seems that you have to have them.
I'll let you have at least one. Or how many do you want, anyway? I'm asking.
At least two.
Couldn't I tame them and just leave them in your house?
No, because then they'll be yours and in my house.
True.
And I don't want that.
I'm the dog owner in my house.
Yeah, like if you want to tame the ones that there are now, go ahead and do that. But if you want to do that, that's fine. But if that's
how you about do how that, about
I'll find myself.
How about these dogs that are in your house right now? These are if I tame them, these have to be my last dogs.
Sure, whatever.
Do you want to do it?
Just do what you want. I'll figure it out the next time that I play.
Well, it's not going to be a long time until me and you play. Well, how about at least give you one? How about I have at least one dog in your house? I won't tame it. So this is my dog, my dog. Come on, dogies.
What you say, don't let I ruin everything?
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to him.
Sit. Here's one dog in your house, I can only have two more. Come on, dogies. Come on, little puppy whoppies. Come on, puppy. Come on, puppies.
Should I kick him?
No.
But I want to be able to take his thing that will in a way.
Come on, puppies. You want a treat?
What do you mean?
Like, how do you mean this? How do I get that?
Come on. Come on. Come on, puppy.
He's blowing up something!
Sit. Love each other.
Who is that?
I made a puppy!
Hey. Long guy.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dogs. Dylan.
No.
What?
Could I get... Dylan, how about if we find our own dogs, couldn't we tame them ourselves?
sure.
Couldn't that be the rule?
No, stop that. Stop.
Okay, whatever. No. Fine, that's a good rule. Whatever.
Then I could tame this dog in your house.
Sure.
Come on, puppy, we're going home. We're just going downstairs. You know, puppy, come on!
Anytime I find a dog in any kind of world, I'm just gonna tell you, because there's no point to try to have one, because every time I do, you always try to find a way to make some excuse to get rid of them, so I can't have
come on.
And you don't know how much it pisses me off.
Come on, puppy, you want my bone? You want my bone? You want my boner? Come on, this dog's not leaving your house. Good job, puppy.
Because he probably doesn't want to. He probably wants my place.
No, he left your house. He's like, fuck it. Come on, puppy. Come on, little puppy whoppy. Come on, puppy.
Did you even hear what I said? From now on, you get every dog.
Why?
Because it's stupid. You always find some way to make an excuse to get out of letting me have dogs. Every world we've ever made. Every time I try to get a dog, you're like, oh, I want it. Like the first world we did, when we found all kinds of diamonds, we never let me get dogs. You had them all.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 dogs. That's the... So I can only have at least like 8 dogs. That's it. Why do I have so many dogs? Like, why am I so addicted of getting dogs in this game?
I don't know, because you probably think it's the best thing ever.
Hey, whenever you join, whenever I have PS Plus and me and you play Minecraft together, I'll let you have these cows and this pig, all right?
All right, whatever.
Or do you want me to keep them down here? Because I already got a fence around them, and that's actually a pretty good fence.
Listen, I do not care at all what you do with them.
Nighttime, time to go to bed.
Hey, don't since you keep that one potion, they all left.
So what? Who cares?
Going to bed in Minecraft.
Yeah, but like I said, from now on, you're the dog person. I don't get dogs.
Why?
Who? Are you talking to your brother or me?
You.
Oh, alright.
Because every time, like I said, every time, we've had 3 worlds that we've done together, and every single one of them, you've had dogs for you.
Not all of them.
Pretty much everyone you've had more or has at some point gotten my dogs killed.
Hey, Pete.
Which I'm not very fond about.
These are only dogs.
They're only dogs, right. Like, chill. Well, I'm gonna end the broadcast here. So see you guys.